on me, they rock them diamonds on me dance. When you working hard, then your money start expanding. I got my...
Hi cupcakes, how are you guys? It's Lissette. If you are new here, my name is lissetchino and I do beauty, fashion and vlogs. In today's video is gonna be a day in my life slash self-care slash weekday reset. It is Wednesday, the week is practically almost over, but I feel like because school literally just started 2 days ago, I'm so overwhelmed.
It's only my third day out here.
I think it's just because each class is going through the syllabus, and it's just I'm taking four classes, and I just feel like it's work on top of work on top of work. So I'm in need of a self-care. Like right now, I just have too much in my mind, and I just want to have a day for myself and do things that I love. Even though I am taking a class later on, which is at 7 p.m. But it's not even 7 p.m. yet. It is literally like 9 a.m. So we still got time to do things that we love. To be honest, I feel like I'm going to get out of my comfort zone because I'm going to go out to eat by myself and I'm going to do a couple of activities by myself. I normally don't do things on my own just because I'm a very shy person. This is a big deal because I rarely go out to eat by myself. I have done it maybe like once or twice in my life, but I feel like I'm just always on my phone, and this time I don't want to be on my phone. I actually want to journal, maybe read. But before I go, I am going to get ready. I'm going to do my makeup, so come follow along and see where life takes us today. Say, Nyx, you perfected it. You perfected it because look, I'm almost done. I don't know if you can see. This is God's gift. Outfit check. Okay, so my top right here is from Marshall's. Look at the, I like the bottom. I like how the cut right here is so cute. My jeans are from American Eagle. Earrings right here are from Shein. Honestly, I don't even want to show you my toes because that's not free. The hell? But these are the shoes that I'm wearing. They're from Coach. These shits are thick as fuck. Imagine your mom giving you a putazo with this. Honestly, I think outside is pretty chilly, so I think I might wear a sweater that I got from Amazon. Oh, and also I have to pack my bag, so we gotta get going. Nah. Thank you.
like low key, I gotta use the bathroom, like really bad. Oh, I didn't even mention what I got to eat. I got an avocado toast with an over easy egg, but I feel like something was missing, so I told them to put smoked salmon, and it was pretty good. Like, it also had pesto in it, so I enjoyed it. And then I didn't know what coffee to get, so I told the guy to recommend me a coffee, and I think he gave me Vietnamese coffee, which was very delicious. It was not too sweet. I expected it to be like really, really sweet, but it wasn't that sweet. Damn, I'm out of breath. Let's go find a nail salon because I want to get a pedicure so bad. Hello, a bitch is back, eating nuts.
What?
I love the nuts.
Bro, what are you talking about, man?
That they sell outside of like malls or like train stations. The stands. Those should be hitting.
I got my Target bag, so I'm gonna show you what I got at Target. I also have a couple of more things in my other bag that I took, but some of the items didn't fit in that bag, so I had to waste 5 cents on another bag. So anyway, I bought mostly like ingredients because I am gonna cook in a few. So I got some pasta, veggie broth here. I also got some tomato paste, some Parmesan. Since school started 2 days ago, I haven't bought any of my school supplies, so I got a 3-subject book. I got some highlighters. I also got some flag post-its. I don't think I'm gonna be using these for school. I think I'm gonna be using these when I read because I do like reading poetry. I was so upset because I went to Target to get more primer because, as you saw earlier, I was running out of primer. They didn't have any primer, especially the one that I love, but they did have eyebrow gel, which I also needed, so I got that. And last but not least, I got mouthwash. Really needed this actually because I finished my other one about like 4 months ago and I was using Listerine, but I don't know, too strong. And I heard this is way better than that one, so. Chef Boyardee, because so I just finished class. It's been a hectic day, but it's time to remove the makeup and then hit the shower. So we are following this video today.
Recipe, I just did the brown sugar and added a little bit more because I wanted the center of the cookies to be. Thank you.
So I just finished the movie. I'm tired. Good night.